Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
And hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Nerdy Quail. And we are going to be continuing our MechWarrior 5 Let's Play. And where we last left off is that we've been acquiring more mechs. So we have like a Wolverine. We now have a Cyclops, an Orion, and other good jolly fun stuff here. We also put a couple of our light mechs into cold storage for now, and all that. Now, one thing that you'll be noticing is that I've been fiddling with the quality of this video, and we'll see, it should actually look better, I believe. So we're gonna try it out. So we're gonna get right to it, and we're gonna go and view transmissions. Magistrate Canopus, tributes for the Imperator. Former Free Worlds League line mercenary company known as the Elgiza. Ghost Riders go on the bad side of the mercenary review board after they abandoned their contract with the League. The FWLM has arrest warrants the Ghost Riders in charge of dereliction of duty while the MRB has imposed sanctions on the unit, barring them from any future work. Unwilling to surrender to the League and unable to take on any MRB back war, the unit attempted to take refuge in the Marian hegemony. In exchange for clemency, the hegemony has demanded the unit must provide tribute to the Marian dictator Imperator Marius Aurelian. Unfortunately, the tribute comes in the form of raiding our star systems. We just received word from Death. Cannot pronounce that right now. That the unit has jumped into the system, demanding the militia stand down or be crushed under their boot. We don't know what the militia will do, but we'll doubt they'll be able to hold back the Ghost Riders for long. We're preparing to deploy the first Canopolin Fusiliers to deal with the rabble, but they have requested that we enlist mercenary support to supplement their forces. Cool. We'll do that. That will give us a Warhammer. Yes, we'll take that. In addition, we're going to take a look at the contracts. Alright, we got a couple of House Curita ones. So we're going to take a look at this one. Take away their toys. Pirate Raiders. We'll go ahead and accept that. Get that money. Some salvage. One less money, one damage coverage. That looks good to me. We are over ton. Age for this, so probably can't do a medium mech here. Or what if I'll still stay with the Black Knight. I know I've been wanting to do auto cannons, but we'll stick with that for now. All right, so now that gives us 175 tons to work with. Alright, so I know the Phoenix Hawk was less than 45, Cyclops is 90. So let's throw in the Orion. And can we do the Warhammer? I don't think so. It's a little much. How about the Wolverine? Still a little much. Phoenix Hawk's a little much too, actually. The Jenner. Doesn't even want me to use the Jenner, so we're gonna take those out. We'll throw in the Wolverine, and we'll throw in the Phoenix Hawk. One heavy, two mediums, essentially. Okay, so we got our two main boys here. They're better ballistics. It's got. We'll swap these two, I think. Adler will use the Wolverine. Kelly will use that one. Because we just really need to get them leveled up as fast as possible. And this seems like an easy enough mission.
Target down. Probably worth the trouble.
Okay, let's see. We just got a lot of terrain to deal with right here. Alright, so we do have that harasser job to destroy harassers, so. Got one down. I don't know if this one actually counts or not. It does. Perfect. Okay, we got two more. So we got a spider and a Vulcan. We'll have our lance engage the Vulcan. Hey, first PPC shot actually hit. Got a nice punch on him. Engage. All right, in we go. 14 more. Let's get out of here. Okay, got a VTOL. Just our standard warrior H. We're gonna head to the east here. Clip, but I got it. Okay, we're gonna swing around, head back west.
I'm showing multiple hostiles incoming on your position.
I was not expecting that kind of maneuverability. Okay, got those down.
Focusing our fire on target.
I always just think it's funny. So these little commandos are what you start with in MechWarrior 2 Mercenaries, which is a fantastic game. But I do think in that in MechWarrior 2 Mercenaries, it's a bit better than what it is in everything else, tabletop or online and all that. Mostly because some of the mechanics were a little bit different. MechWarrior 2 still has the best what happens if you shoot a lay off mechanic. Because in this game, you take off the legs still attach, and it just starts limping. MechWarrior 3, destroy the leg, it's actually dead. And MechWarrior 2, you blew off the leg, it was still fully operational, just without a leg, so it actually would fall down, It would. If they had jump jets, they could bunny hop on their one leg. Or if they were standing still when their leg was blown off, they would just be like a turret. Because of that, you could leg other mechs with the commando and make them not be able to move anymore. Alright, they're engaging that. We'll engage this guy here. Ooh, use that AC-20, dude. Or 10. Ooh, nice shot. Not as a nice shot.
Tangos appear to be bringing in additional reinforcements. Brace yourselves.
Okay, four more to go. We're gonna let him come this way. Alright, we lost him.
Let's take that tank apart.
I also believe that in MechWarrior 3 had the best PPC weapon. Part of that reason, though, probably had to do with the fact that there were no normal PPCs, they were all ER PPCs.
Explosion imminent. Your
with
is
a lot of extra range. Okay, Scorpion Tank, this is our last one for now. Just keep hitting trees. There we go.
Complete, Commander.
You want to stay?
From here out is bonus pay. Stick around as long as you
Probably not.
Too overconfident. Enemy forces still have a sizable hold of this area. Fall back to the mark now point when you're ready for evac.
What do we got here? Oh yeah, forgot about.
Tango down.
The arm right there. Alright, one down.
Target acquired. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Alright. We're just gonna head back. 29,000 extra C-bills. It's pretty good. Try to keep those damages down. Okay, we're gonna finish the mission here.
Before more enemies arrive.
A little bit of a bonus. Not too much, but enough to, you know, do some extra repairs. Okay. A little bit of money, a little bit of that, a little bit of this. Alright, I think we need a javelin. I can't remember off the top of my head, though. Take that. Take this spider, and we're gonna sell them. Click one javelin mech. Yep. Do do. Bam. Turn this boy in. we'll get 3 machine guns, machine gun ammo. New upgrade, superior detonation or damage output of ballistic weaponry. Nice. Okay, next, we still need a fire starter and a cicada and 2 SRM or 10 SRM2s at tier 0. We're almost done with the harassers. We'll do ordnance disposal. First, we're gonna make sure everyone's all good. Repair, repair, repair. Just curious, what are the differences? Oh, that's a flamer version, that's right. Mech market, sell. Now we're gonna get rid of that. Nice, nice. We're gonna pass the timeline a little bit. And we're gonna do the next contract. Yeah, pretty much at this point. Okay, we are still at the max deployed tonnage, so we're just gonna keep that. Let's take a look at everything real quick. I think everything's good. All right, let's go.
Enemy forces have a series of warehouses in the area that our employer wants destroyed. Move to the Morton up points and take them out. There is a high amount of hostile activity in the area, Commander. So don't stick around any longer than you have to.
I'm playing single player. I don't know why it was saying, hey, network connected and loss.
Reactor online.
Well, everyone, I figured out what the issue was. Power went out. And my laptop was just running off of battery. So I have my heater plugged into my solar generator. And as you can see, it's running a whole lot better now. Glad I got that squared away. Alright, we got those 2 light mechs taken out, and now we're going to proceed to our next set of mission objectives, which are over 3,000 meters away. SRM-40. That does not sound like something we want to take a look at. In the meantime, I have been doing a lot more Twitch streams lately. I've been playing Gundam Evolution on Twitch. Not the greatest, but not the worst. So we usually have a good time with that. So be sure to go check that out. Other things, I just got a new RPG and I really, really want to do a character creation tutorial for that. So I'm actually... hopefully we'll get that started soon. Which also makes me want to continue doing my Wrath and Glory videos as well. So hopefully at some point we'll get those going. Alright, we're now less than 3,000 meters away from our objective. This is just gonna take a while. Well, barring anything that will happen, I will see you guys closer to the mission objective. Alrighty, we're now about 1,000 meters in closing on both of them, so here we go again, everyone. We are rapidly closing our mission objective. Nothing much happened. I picked up a piece of salvage, there's a turret, but nothing really of note. We got 4 buildings we need to destroy here. Anything will be above ground level, that'll be great. Now, since these are just super low buildings, can I just...
yep.
we got another Orby over here. And our heat is not going down, because this is a volcano planet. Everyone engage, please. Alright, he's not a threat anymore. I mean, a little bit of a threat, but... I just can't hit that little tiny arm. Alright, we've got... Oh, he's quarrying. Okay, we got two more warehouses over there. Looks like we got a turret on this side. We'll just work our way through.
Target destroyed.
And everyone's just firing at, and he, my own guy, just shot me in the back. Lovely. Thank you so much.
Target destroyed.
All right, next set of four. Why go through that kill zone when we can just create our own door? Of course, when we do that, we get shot in the back again. I have half a feeling just to tell him no, go somewhere else and attack something else.
Good work, Commander.
Stomping is successful.
That was a great showing, Commander. Our benefactor will be pleased with our success. Now get back to the dropship, ASAP.
Alright, let's head back. We're only about 500 meters away. Another successful mission in the book. Alright, what do we want? What do we want? Well, we can take the Panther. I'll take the AC-5. And the AC-2. I think that's good. Nice, his skill went up. Or he's now max at energy weapons. Good job, Lieutenant Adler. Missiles have gone up too. Perfect. Only 105,000 for damages. And of course, we get a kill 10 harasser units award, which will give us LRM5, LRM ammo, crew reputation, all that good stuff. Expanded sensor range, longer and more precise optics, broader electronic, blah, 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 all that good stuff there. Alright, we are now at 7 million. We are going to go to BattleMechs, and we're going to have all these things repaired here. That one too. We're going to go to the mech market. We're going to sell that Panther. For another 500,000. And I think we're good over here, so... Let's go to the cantina. We need two assassin mechs, collect a centurion. A centurion would be nice. Kill 20 VDOL units, though. We are going to accept that. Okay, so we are going to open up the star map. And what do we got? This was reputation 3, 4, 4, 5. Yeah, I think we're going to head over there. We're going to start by... basing out a Jeanette or whatever that's called, and we're gonna head over to BattleMechs, and we're gonna open up my Black Knight, And we're last time I found that we can actually upgrade things here like this. So we are going to put down in some firepower upgrades for the energy weapons. So we're going to do cooldown time. We're going to do range and velocity. Then we don't need anything jump jet related, but I would like to put down the anchor turn on that. And we're going to put in extended sensor range. So this is what we'll do. For our large lasers, it increases our rate of fire by almost one. Max range is almost about 75 meters-ish. Oh man, it makes everything a whole lot more oomphy. Sensor range increases to 880. Turn speed increases by 5. Max range increases to 989, and that will be with the PPCs. Perfect. And that will cost us 870,000. I think that's worth it. Alright, since stuff is going on, we are going to the star map, and we are going to fly over to Janit. And we have arrived. I don't think there was a barracks here. No. And we're going to double check, make sure that our timeline is good. Refit, 14 days, we can wait. Okay, okay. And I think this is where we're going to end. I don't have power, so that's mostly why we're going to end. And I just got plugged into my solar generator. And while that will last a little while, I want to save that just in case I need it for something else. Make sure to check out my Twitch page, which is also called The Nerdy Quail. As I said, I do streaming, so can't do that anytime soon at the moment. I was planning on doing it, but hey, just make sure to check it out at some point. Give me a follow over there. Be sure to go to my Facebook page as well. I've been trying to be a little bit more active on it. Hopefully, you can get that grow. Be a little thing of, you know, nerd news and all that, and just kind of like what I'm doing. And of course, on here, be sure to like this video and subscribe. And take care, everyone, and have a good one.